Today we're going to talk about the two different types of fiberglass rope commonly used in boiler doors or other caulking type applications. The first would be a twisted rope. This would more or less use in a caulking type application because it's easier to put in. This is what's called a single jacketed fiberglass rope. This is most commonly used in a furnace door or air conditioning door.